the definition of matter is that it's something extended, and extension is always subdivisible. So if they're not further subdivisible, they can't be extended. And if they're not extended, they can't be matter. To find out that may be true or may be false,